now administer a second injection to maintain patient's consciousness.